I've tried to assist children, seldom successfully. So this week, it was time to give the non-humans a go. Tonight on Hilary Helps, I'm taking on the role of photographer's assistant. And our models will be these guys. Weren't they? Hey! Hey! Award-winning photographer Craig Bullock is used to the chaos of papping pets.
Stay, stay, stay. Good boy.
He's one of the country's best, teamed up today with me, one of the country's worst camera assistants.
You just boss me around.
All right,
you
tell
me. Oh, see, I failed.
Off you go.
You were supposed to be up here, mate. Do dogs actually smile?
I think so. I think you can definitely tell in a photo when a dog's happy or not. There's lots going on, isn't there?
I soon learn props and snacks are a must.
Has that been washed lately?
It's not
lately?
Too bad, yeah. It's Ralph's favourite, that one.
Has it really been washed lately?
No. It's been in the camera bag.
Let's just do your hair, darling. You've just got to look your best. I used to have a perm like that back in the 80s. Tell me this, is it harder to take photos of animals or humans?
For me, it's people.
What do you find more complicated about people than pets?
People are much more self-critical and conscious of the way they look. Dogs are just dogs. They don't care. They have fun. They've got no inhibitions.
Ain't that the truth?
Back on the chair. Yay!
Come behind me and maybe give a little squeak.
Hilary's got the toys. Here we go. Here we got this. Okay. Okay, stay Ziggy.
From the safety of the canine Kindy, it was time to head outdoors for the money shot.
Over here.
As always, it's important to show the dogs who's in charge.
Oh!
What's this, Floyd? What? Stay.
The best shots require photographer and assistant to work as one.
Just clap and call him. And
if personal boundaries are an issue, this is probably not the job for you.
Come over and call him over here. Yeah, beautiful.
Let's just brush your hair out. Are you ready? Okay, here we go. Come on.
Yes.
Remember, some clients will need more nurturing than others.
So I know you're just a bubba, but we're going to take a cute photo of you and I'm going to throw leaves over you because it will look super cute. Don't chew that. How about the leaves? Look up, 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 up.
Beautiful.
So cute, I just might kidnap him.
Thanks for your help, Hilary.
You're welcome.
See ya.
You come home with me? Do you want to come home with me? Yes!
Right.
So adorable. Craig is amazing, though. He's got so much patience. I was exhausted. Absolutely exhausted. Anyway, if you want to see Craig's work, he goes by Photography, is the name of his photography business, and he's releasing a charity calendar later on in the year.
How are the noises?
I know. It's,
how are the
you
noises?
You can imagine what it was like with my children when they were toddlers. Lots of silly noises. I'm sorry.